Pro-life campaigners say they are already planning an appeal after a judge rejected their challenge to abortions taking place at home. The Society for the Protection of Unborn Children warned Edinburgh's Court of Session that the DIY abortions policy was unlawful but lost its case. Since October, Scottish women have been able to take an abortion drug without medical care. The change was introduced without parliamentary scrutiny or public consultation. Responding to the ruling, Chief Executive of SPUC Scotland, John Deegan, said the group would not give up.
Obviously, it's a disappointing judgment, but judgments sometimes go that way. It's not the end of the road for us. We fully believe that our argument is convincing. We believe that the actions the government is taking are outside the scope of the 1967 Abortion Act. So for the sake of our supporters, for the sake of those who are concerned about women's health, who are concerned about the right to life of unborn children, we feel we cannot just let this go. So we plan to make an appeal.